quickly then. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Something over there. No time to rest. If not over, then through.
It'll take a while for us all to recover. But you've helped us take the first step. Of course. May you keep balance.
Let's get going.
The pride of the gate.
No one's stopped me yet. Move. Need to find a way forward. All right, what now?
This tiefling's proof fragile. I remind to end their misery myself.
Harsh. Remind me to stay on your good side.
You were never on my good side.
We're leaving. For battle. No.
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. No armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us.
Moving.
You shouldn't have wished to live more interesting times.
Feed if you must, Astarion. But give me so much as a hungry look, and I'll drive a stake through your heart.
I do so very like spicy food.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
You've the most exquisite eyes.
And you've a soft skull. A Geth tentacle will have no issues pushing through it.
Is that a compliment?
No, it is a fact. Life in this Faerun is laughably weak.
step counts. Keep your blade close. Quietly.
That's the symbol of the Absolute.
Marked in blood.
Don't mind me.
How much farther can I go?
Stepping softly.
My next move.
Wipe on my feet.
Every breath, a purpose.
Now, just like old times.
Maybe I should stay crouched forever. Best be on my way.
Thank you.
I can be subtle sometimes.
Staying out of sight.
Any more time. These boots have seen everything. Time in the shadows. Don't waste a step.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Time to press ahead.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Let's turn someone inside out. Now they see me.
Witch Queens. Repositioning. Wanes.
On my way.
The slaughter.
Open up. Into the shadows.
Shall we cut and run? Quickly.
Swift and lethal.
Someone's fighting the gnolls. We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
Fleet of foot.
It hurt.
Just like old times. On the way.
No time to waste. Deep and move.
Sharp as ever. On my way.
By the gods. You're a sweet sight.
Are any of my crew still alive out there?
This whole journey's been one grim sight after another. Gnolls, goblins, drow.
Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard.
We're bound for Baldur's Gate.
Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way. Joaquin's Rest. It's just up the road. I'd be enjoying a mug of ale right now if those beasts hadn't jumped us. Listen, you look like you know how to handle yourself. You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern. Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door, Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you. Shame we lost so many agents. But the chest is all that matters. Zaris would have our hides if we lost it. Damn it. Nowhere's safe anymore. Doesn't change the plan, though. We'll head over there and check for survivors. Black Hand be thanked. I didn't think anyone would find us. We'll take the chest back to the hideout. I owe you a drink. Lots of drinks.
What a day. I'll just help myself.
Well, lad, it's our lucky day after all.
I don't feel lucky.
The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky.
Still breathing, despite everything. Moving in. No traps, please.
Well, lad, it's our lucky day after all.
I don't feel lucky.
The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky.
I'll be glad when we're out of this bloody cave.
rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky. Well, lad, it's our lucky day after all.
I don't feel lucky.
The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky.
That might be worth a look.
Thanks again. We'll head out as soon as we've caught our breath.
Defender of the people.
So's the chest.
I've never met anyone like you, Lazel.
Yes. I've been told I'm quite scintillating.
Have you really?
No.
Careful, I might.
Have earned you an enemy and a
the pride of the gate.
Looking ahead. Should mind my step. What's in here? Looks empty.
Watch how you go. Sharp as ever. Avronwet.
What to do? Deep and move.
Well, lad, it's our lucky day after all. The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky.
You have such a dream.
I'm fine.
Loosen up, Icarus.
No, no, an Albert.
Hold on a word.
Toddlers are easier to please than you lot.
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... hate it. This is awful. True. That was fun. Still, I would have liked more for my trouble than a pat on the head and vinegar for wine.
It's a heavy, rich red. Dry and sharp.
See what I mean? Awful. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? By the hells. Sex, my dear. A night of passion. Not with you, just to be clear. I mean, can you imagine? No. Anyway, don't let me keep you. I'm sure you have someone else to sniff around.
This might be the wine talking, but I'm feeling inspired. Thinking of writing my next song about you. But I need an angle. Any ideas? The gods have enough people singing about them. But fine, I'll do my best. Hope you're enjoying the night, hero. I certainly am. Cheers to many more like this.
Go bother someone else then.
I have seen the Kithraki tear a screaming Niogi's legs from its belly to fashion into blades. Yet, they could not match your nerve today. It was enough to drive me to madness. A pity for us both you've turned your back on me so often. Vlakith demands of me no less. If only you'd earned the right to lay at my side. Come morning, you will wonder. You will wonder how my lips might have tasted, how my fingers on your skin might have felt. Oh, but do enjoy yourself this night. I intend to myself.
Look at them all. Guzzling poison like we've the right to be happy. Perhaps it'll make the evening more tolerable.
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for? Your words, not mine. But not what I mean. I mean, desperate people. Like those refugees. Never gave them much thought. Certainly not that bunch in the grove. Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd. It's not talking enough for my liking. Share a bottle with me? It's quite a bottle. I liberated one of the finer vintages earlier. Best enjoyed someplace private, I think. We should wait a little while. Until the others have drifted off. Not tonight.
Patience? Have you no respect for showmanship?
Having performance issues, Roland.
Hush you. And
behold!
Adoring applause? You're too kind.
Remember when he could barely cast that?
They grow up so fast.
Never have I met such troglodytes. Now, pass the wine.
Look at them. How happy they are. We did that. Yeah. Don't tell Roland, but his magic show might be the highlight. He's been doing them since we were little. He'll make it big in Baldur's Gate. I know it.
Are Roland and Leah actually getting along? I know you cut down a horde of goblins, but this is far more impressive.
I need to dance!
No. No, I need to lie down.
Sherry!
That's infernal for cheers. Or possibly turnip.
You have no idea how good it feels to see these people smiling. The singing we could probably do without, but even so,
Thank you.
You came through for us. That's a change from most adults I know. And that sounds like the wine drowning your wits. Go on, enjoy yourself. I've squirreled away a few extra bottles. When the barrel's tapped out, I'll be there to save the night. For a price, of course.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Don't let me drag you away. Enjoy yourself. You've earned a night of revelry.
I should speak up.
Yeah, hells. I was hoping you wouldn't notice I was gone. Really? I'm honored. In truth, I don't feel in a festive mood, and I didn't want to cast a gray cloud over the night. These people are still in danger. Karlak, the creature from hell, will still threaten them, as will 1,000 other perils. They aren't ready to get on the road on their own. You're good at it. You've given me some just by being here. But off with you. This is your day. Have a dance. Enjoy the music. Some time alone beneath the stars, and I'll be back to my old self. Promise. Still, it's a night to remember. You've made sure of that.
Is this everyone? Our numbers have grown so...
Go on now. Don't waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow. In truth, I rarely imbibe. The stuff goes right to my head. Before you know it, I'd be breaking into song or declaring love to the first person I laid eyes on. Then you have never heard me singing, which makes you very fortunate. I'm sure there are. You strike me as extremely resourceful. But there are many grateful people here who want to spend time with you. I must not keep you all to myself, as enjoyable as that may be. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. There are a lot of thirsty people around here.
Go on, do your right.
You made it. Come here. Sit with me. Lots of people make promises. Few keep them. Well, to begin, I think a toast is in order. Any suggestions? Bold. What does us entail? I suppose I'll find out. To us. Now tell me something about yourself. And no tadpoles, dragons, marauding goblins, or anything like that. Something about you. Provided the refreshments, you can supply the entertainment. Seems like you truly know the city. I never got to explore it to my liking. Don't stop now. Not just as things are getting interesting. Don't laugh, but I'm not quite sure I have anything to share. When you worship Shard, secrecy is everything. We'll sacrifice our own memories when ordered to. A lot of the little things, they're lost to me right now. I did. And you remembered. You're sweet. There's still plenty of wine, and the whole night is ahead of us. Nearly light. The others will be awake soon. What? Oh, I'm perfectly fine, but the mood is well and truly dead. Anyway, thank you for tonight. Me too.
She trails off. You read an invitation in her eyes.
That didn't hurt, did it? Good to know. For the future. Let's head back. If we must.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well-deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done, and I promised I would help you however I could. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger.
To Moonrise Towers, then. May the sun and stars guide us.
To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place. A cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. So it seems, though I don't know how. You'll have to choose your approach carefully. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Siluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there, before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers. Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Siluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack. If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers. And maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse. Already? If only I'd gone with you instead of Aridin. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel. I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned. Unfinished business, and a lifetime of regret to repair. I helped overthrow Ketherick Thorm and his Dark Justiciars years ago, but I failed to prevent him from unleashing darkness across the region before he was defeated. I spent years researching the curse, trying to put an end to it. Nothing has worked. Yet, if I can join you and get close to Moonrise, perhaps I can lift this curse. Same as you may find a cure for your infection. I've chosen a successor as first druid, Francesca of the High Forest. A bird's already been dispatched to summon her. Wrath has promise, but he has a ways to go yet. He wasn't able to stop Korga by himself. The Grove needs experience and a strong hand. The Grove needs to move beyond the mistakes of the past. What it needs is an unknown quantity, an outsider who can enforce the Oak Father's teachings without bias. This is why I chose Francesca. She will restore simplicity and purity to the Grove in my absence. Contrary to how some think of us, we druids can play politics when necessary. Now, we've quite the journey ahead. Best get started.
Let's not forget the Devil Karlach. The coast is in danger for as long as she's loosed on it. We need to find her and kill her. Lazel, do you believe in love at first sight?
I hardly believe in love at all. But I do believe in carnal pleasure.
I needed. Keep a blade close.
Action, not reaction.
Keep your distance, darling.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Have to keep going.
That'll have to do. Someone eviscerated those gnolls. It's rather beautiful.
Nothing we need to worry about.
How about a dragon? Would that worry you?
I'd give it a bloody good fight, that's for sure.
I'd guess.
Light on my feet.
This calls for careful footwork.
Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to. A devil, the most deadly foe we've yet encountered. We are Paladins of Tyr, Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being
straight out of the Nine Hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling.
One horn?
Then you mean Karlach, Archdevil's bootlicker. You know her, which means you know what the fiend is capable of. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her.